Hey Cheryl, what's the definition of unified field theory?
Sure. Unified field theory is a term used to describe a theoretical framework that attempts to unify all fundamental forces and particles in the universe into a single, cohesive understanding. To understand this, we first need to know a bit about fundamental forces and particles. There are four fundamental forces in the universe: gravity, electromagnetism, the strong nuclear force, and the weak nuclear force. These forces govern how particles interact with each other and how they move through space. Particles, on the other hand, are the building blocks of matter. They come in two main types, fermions and bosons. Fermions are particles that make up matter, such as electrons, protons, and neutrons. Bosons, on the other hand, are particles that carry the fundamental forces, such as photons, which carry electromagnetism, and gluons, which carry the strong nuclear force. So, what is unified field theory trying to accomplish? Essentially, it aims to find a way to combine all of these forces and particles into a single, consistent framework. This would mean that all of the interactions in the universe could be described by a single set of equations, and that there would be no inconsistencies or conflicts between different theories of physics. One of the main challenges in developing a unified field theory is reconciling the theory of relativity, which governs gravity, with quantum mechanics, which describes the behavior of particles on a very small scale. These two theories are currently incompatible with each other, and so any attempt to unify all the forces must account for this discrepancy. Many scientists and physicists have proposed various theories and models over the years in an attempt to achieve this unification, but so far, no definitive theory has been established. Nevertheless, the pursuit of unified field theory continues to be an active area of research and study, and many scientists are hopeful that one day we will have a complete understanding of the universe's fundamental forces and particles.
What's the difference between unified field theory and string theory, or are they the same? Unified field theory and string theory are related but distinct concepts in physics. As we discussed earlier, unified field theory is the idea of unifying all of the fundamental forces and particles of the universe into a single framework. This includes combining the theory of relativity with quantum mechanics. String theory, on the other hand, is a specific approach to achieving a unified field theory. It proposes that the fundamental building blocks of the universe are not particles, as we traditionally think of them, but rather tiny, one-dimensional strings that vibrate at different frequencies. The vibration of these strings gives rise to the different particles and forces in the universe. One way to think about it is that string theory is a specific proposal for how to achieve a unified field theory, whereas unified field theory is a more general concept that encompasses any attempt to unify the fundamental forces and particles of the universe. It's worth noting that while string theory is one of the most well-known attempts at a unified field theory, it is not the only one. There are other approaches, such as loop quantum gravity and grand unified theories, that aim to achieve the same goal, but use different theoretical frameworks and mathematical tools.